See, hope that our little T-Rex likes going like his pin, even with his increased aggression. Still only 68%. Yep, someone else died. These fucking stegosaurs. Collecting asset. Wouldn't be so bad if they weren't such a high population dinosaur to freak out if you even have a little bit of room.
People like to feel secure. That's our job.
Transporting asset.
Our goal is go through. We are going to make an Indominus. Now who's sick?
No problem.
All right, the moment of truth. Population good, grassland good, and he is happy. Huzzah. Who all still needs DNA? Mutabarosaurus, Mamenchi, and the DLCs. Okay.
science requires not only experimentation, but observation. And with you, I like what I see. Keep it up.
I'm taking this one to the bank, and we got you to thank for it.
En route to repair. Adding task. Understood. Request acknowledged. Feeder supplies inbound. En route to feeder. Task received. Confirming task. Proceeding to the feeder now. Acknowledged. Acknowledged. Heading to the feeder now. Adding task.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Resupply request acknowledged.
You can help with this. And you should.
Asset to be collected.
Do. Okay, you got plenty of excess power, so.
Asset transportation underway. Probably should do the same thing over here too. En route to collect the asset.
All right, folks.
Asset in transit.
Time to release the Indominus. Get your ugly ass hybrid butt over here.
attending to feeder supply. Adding to the list. No problem. Request acknowledged. Feeder resupply request received. Setting additional task.
Don't look at this as extra work. Look at it as extra money and experience.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, we still got plenty of land with this little section here.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your comfort, we've increased the hotel capacity of the island.
I actually don't mind that color. The black and white.
When things go wrong, who do they turn to first? You get.
Not right now, security. I'm doing something else for you.
Your reputation with the science division is impressive.
We're just waiting patiently on that Indominus.
That is a textbook example of doing it right.
Majungasaurus.
I'm thinking that we're an unstoppable team, so I've got an offer if you're interested.
Not right now. I'm in the middle of security.
We've got a new offer here that you should definitely look over.
You know what? We'll put it here with the Indominus to give the Indominus something to fight. Alright, everybody, the moment people have waited for. She's content. Congratulations. Just grabs that goat right up and throws it in.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Didn't I give you intuitive mana? Son of a bitch. Intuitive learning mod. Thought I gave it it. Well, that's annoying. Modified genome.
Aquarian collection. Asset collection request received.
Predict an incoming storm.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Keep our guests safe. Not because they're worth it. Of course they are. Of course. I just don't want to deal with the paperwork.
You and me both. Oh boy. Tornado this time. I mean, it was kind of due for one eventually. Bad storm.
Attending to repair request. Task received. Confirmed. Responding to repair request. Acknowledged. Adding task. Setting additional task.
That was a real bad storm.
Repair crew reporting in. No problem.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano.
Acknowledging request for repair crew. Understood. Confirming task. Request acknowledged. En route to top-up feeder. No problem. Adding to the list.
Well, that was a rough storm.
Picking up asset. Asset to be collected. Heading to collect the asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset delivery confirmed. Setting additional task.
Come on, finish tracking him. Come on, you can do it.
route to collect the asset.
Alright. Oh, that was a fun little storm that tried to destroy everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for it.
Now we have Majungasaur. Pissed you off.
Request acknowledged.
Request received. Responding to repair.
Make your pin a little bit bigger. How about that?
Because of you, everywhere I look, I see happy people. Great job.
Well, at least you're comfortable outside your pin, Indominus.
En route to pick up the asset.
You've done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Business is good, but it can always be better. Consider this contract.
Asset in transit. supplies back to normal. Transportation complete.
All right, let's let the big boys play.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science division, and can help you as well.
You ready to finish off your fight? Okay then. Rexy's like, fuck this shit, and Dom is like, I'm ready to roll.
To see that.
And the winner is the Rex. Fuck you, Indominus.
Collecting asset.
Confirming task. Task received. Confirmed.
I see two Meminchis, that means there's trouble brewing.
Adding task.
God, you're such a problem dinosaur.
Asset transportation underway. One thing we can't control and have to accept about these creatures.
Well, congratulations, big girl. You won the fight.
Adding task. Understood.
That's what I thought. The moment you guys walk past that certain point, you just start getting all pissy.
Asset requiring collection. Asset has been collected.
The sad part is, I think these Mominchisaurs are taking up more space than the damn Brachios, the entire sauropod paddock.
Asset has been transported.
Setting additional tasks.
While I believe Dr. Wu is looking for future hybrid blueprints, my interest with these new animals is specifically testing our security protocols and also evaluating our dinosaur welfare strategies. I've always believed these go hand in hand. A content animal is less likely to go rogue.
Go rogue? No. They're doing what they're supposed to do. You know, a cage looks very different depending on one's perspective.
Transit has commenced. Request acknowledged. Collecting asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Assets in the air.
So, do you just periodically test the fences just to be an asshole? Huzzah!
Well, that was a top-to-bottom review, and we're in the green. Mission accomplished. Thanks for your help. You're an asset to this operation, and a valuable one at that. Perhaps someday you'll be able to share in the rewards that come with what we're creating and developing here. Sometimes we have to set our emotions aside for the greater cause. Dr. Wu understands that. So do I. So do you. I came to these islands not to escape my past, but to give it meaning. And where else in the world can you go to stare down history? A history most primal. Stare it down and control it. We rule now. With your help, we've kept our facilities and our visitors safe. And with that, there's nothing more for you to prove to the security division.
All right.
All right, let me lay it out for you. I want to bring up our value and our overall reputation. I set goals that we can meet, and the way I figure it, we do this, and the other divisions are gonna have to take us seriously. We become the real force of nature around here. You know what I mean? All right, let's start with some new dinosaurs. You know what to do. Incubate, hatch, and house. Only this time, make sure you're getting the ones I've identified. Keep chill. I got a plan, okay?
Ambition. A double-edged sword, if there ever was one.
Ring of 340. No, shit. No, well. Gotta make sure that this stegosaur actually incubates. Oop, shit, wrong button. Need to stop doing that.
great job on that contract.
All right. Got our Allosaur. Alright, so Stegosaurus building, Brachiosaurus building, we'll work on Spinosaur. Really? You've never given me trouble. That surprises me. In you go, big guy.
En route to collect the asset.
Thank you.
Responding to resupply request. Setting additional task. Task received. Adding task. Repair request acknowledged. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Taking the wheel. Delivered. Something's come up that...
Don't care, honey.
Asset collection request received. Heading to collect the asset. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Adding to the list. Asset has been collected. Transported.
Thank you.
With how often I'm going to need quick response here with the frickin' Indominus, I'm going to build a second helipad. Spinosaur, now we just need to make a Ceratops pin.
Feeder supplies inbound.
Senhoras e senhores, como medida de precaução e para sua segurança, prossigam para o abrigo mais próximo. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
en route to pick up the asset. Assets in the air.
Fifty on Triceratops. Okay, I think we manage that.
An offer just came our way. Don't let it sit too long.
How much ambient power do we have?
Okay, we're all about the bottom line now. We need to reach those goals I told you about. Whatever it takes.
Sometimes whatever it takes is more than you should give.
It's always something, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, you haven't heard? We've got a Category 5 storm barreling down right on top of us. I mean, it's never easy, right? So let's make sure we have our precautionary measures in place. Protect our animals, ourselves, and our guests. Got it? Storms spook the animals. As I'm sure you're aware, this place has a history of things going badly. Very badly, because of the weather. Stay on your toes. And be ready.
Well, it's a good thing I'm Hammond and I spare no expense.
Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast has been updated. Storm
en route. Asset requiring collection.
All right, here comes the hurricane.
En route to pick up the asset. Being transported.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución por su seguridad,
here comes the big one.
We're still assessing the damage, but in the meantime, we need to get our park back online and fully operational. Also, we need to work hard to get our entertainment reputation back to an acceptable standard.
You'll never get this place back exactly as it was, and it doesn't matter. Soon none of this will matter. For you, anyway.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Looks like we are well on the road to recovery. Couldn't have done it without you, man, so, thanks.
Wait a minute, what does Dr. Wu know about you that you've chosen to hide from me? I like a mystery, I do, because a mystery is just chaos observed from the wrong perspective.
I don't know if you considered yourself an entertainer when this began, but damn if you aren't one now. Together, we've delighted and thrilled our guests with experiences that, until very recently, they could have only imagined. That's as good as it gets. And that means you've done all you can for the entertainment division. If you know what I'm saying.
Not many can attain mastery of their world, and yet, here we are. Here you are. When you started this journey, I anticipated this was going to be too much for you.
to achieve mastery over the islands, and most importantly, the dinosaurs. But now, maybe in you, we have someone who can see John Hammond's dream of a world with dinosaurs fully realized. Wouldn't that be something? Perhaps through this chaos, this is what was intended all along. And who, or more precisely, what could have predicted that?
Well, everybody, that was Jurassic Park Evolution. I know it's Jurassic World, but it'll always be the park that matters. This has been Moe Lord. I can safely say that was rough. I may make one or two more vids after this later on down the line, more or less showing off the actual 5-star completed parks that I've been doing off camera. And, of course, there's always the sandbox mode of Isla Nublar. So, there's that. They release a few other dinosaurs we haven't released yet. And we can always play Dino Fight Club on Nublar, as well as the fact that we still haven't made the Indoraptor yet. So, there's plenty of stuff that can be done. I'll leave it up to you guys if you want me to continue or not. This is Moe Lord, signing out with a successful run of Jurassic Park World. Or Jurassic World Evolution.